era ndigwirewo.
Ikenga district is one of the 57 districts which benefit from the agriculture cluster development program under the Ministry of Agriculture with funding from the World Bank, which started in 2017. The program helps farmers with supply of various agriculture inputs, construction of roads, and donation of milling machines to farmer groups to add value to their produce. The State Minister for Agriculture has today officially launched projects under the program, which will start with a road from Namungalwe to Bukona at
component is about dealing with the increased production and productivity that component one brings by introducing or by establishing value addition facilities. In Iganga district, there are a total of 12 value addition facilities, basically mills, maize mills, that have been established in Iganga district. Out of the 12, 4 are already functional, and 8 are in the process of being installed. From those that I've visited physically, I'm satisfied that the project is going on well.
Chakulaga, who was in company of other district leaders and ministry officials, also launched 2 milling machines given to Nambale Agro Business Group at Nambale Village. The 2 milling machines worth over 700 million shillings are currently operational, while other 8 await installation. The Iganga District Engineer Wilberforce Mbatia said that 6 roads with bridges were done at a cost of 3.4 billion shillings.
1.7 kilometers of roads, and under this we have some roads where 6 are in Iganga and 1 is in Ugweri district. In particular, today we have visited the road of Mwendanfuko Bukona, which was completely impassable, which had one of the biggest road chokes. But I have the pleasure today to tell the public and tell the entire people that this is now passable. We have also other roads like Nabitende Banada to Buongo Swamp. We have another road from Nabitende to Nasu.
The minister commended the project that is helping farmers, especially in terms of value addition, which boosts prices for their products. He, however, cited a challenge of high cost of electricity.
A challenge that I've encountered, that I've confronted in almost all the projects, the value addition projects, this is the issue of the high cost of electricity. The cost of electricity almost consumes whatever the value addition facility brings in terms of income. It takes almost 90% of the income, and it's almost driving the beneficiaries out of business.
We have come here to commission and launch the project of maize mill. It has benefited the farmers. Why? Now they are growing their maize, and now they are bringing here for milling, and eventually it has added, value addition.
Our produce from the garden to the market, and those people from the traders were not able to come to the farmers, so that was a big challenge. But right now the farmers can transport their produce to the market.
Story by Ivan Wakibi for the news in Iganga.